And here comes Natalya.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. 80s for the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
It's time, guys!
And her opponents, first, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella!
Brie Bella, a former champion who is very much at home on pay-per-view.
Yeah, who could forget that classic matchup in SummerSlam 2014 where Brie Bella went one-on-one with Stephanie McMahon?
I thought that was her sister.
Come on, Corey.
The Glamazon.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Beth Phoenix carries every team she has ever been a part of. Glamorella, the Divas of Doom, the NXT commentary table, being married to Edge. Every time she is the dominant member of the group.
She's a multi-time women's champion, a Slammy winner for best female competitor. And she's a Hall of Famer. On the grand stage, in her
and from Norwich, England, Paige!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
The fearless Nikki Bella.
And representing the Bella Twins from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella has it all. Not only is she the champion, two hit reality shows, mega star around the world, she really built the bridge of the Divas Revolution. Stage, Alicia Fox
and
is here
from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida. Alicia Fox.
Alicia, no stranger to the spotlight, to the bright lights of the big events. We're talking about the captain of Raw's Women's Survivor Series team in 2017. Literally a captain with the hat and the whole nine.
Yeah, I know, I remember. Listen, Alicia Fox is one of the longest tenured females in the entire WWE. With that said,
she's not the most pleasant of company.
Byron, go interview her. Ask her how she's doing. Ask her how her life's been.
I don't feel like we get along very well.
For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Mike, you and I were there to call a final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016, and I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Nikki is...
Oh, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Wow, she looks to be all business here tonight.
You have to be all business if you want to win a match like this, Michael.
The high level brash superstar.
Producing a trampling. Brilliant, right in the back of the knee.
Fox trying to get into some people's heads here.
Elbow smash.
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
Incoming.
Paige is claiming her house.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
It's gonna take more than that.
Beth Phoenix looks ready to make a mark. Paige gathering attention in a hurry. And she's back in the ring now. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And into a quick cover is Nikki Bella. And Alicia Fox avoids the early pin.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, no. Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's true. Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. There she goes. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oof, kick finds it. Oh, look at this. Float over neck break. Paige might get an early three count. All too easy for Natalya to escape.
Hey, I guess you never know.
KO punch.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Oh, backbreaker.
This could be trouble for Beth Phoenix.
Down to the floor. Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. How many headbutts we gonna see?
Using the elbow as a weapon. Watch this here.
Sidewalk slam. There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Paige looking to end this quickly.
And Nikki gets, will this be enough? Alicia Fox with an easy kick out.
She's not just a pretty face.
There she goes. Looking for the quick cover is Brie Bella.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
This might be it. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Here's the early cover from Alicia Fox.
And Natalya pops the shoulder up.
So resourceful.
something fast. And in.
Say that again. I never thought you'd break free from that one.
And Bree does a bit of trash talking. The impact.
Oh, good night.
Sure. Natalya is a force within the ring. And into a quick cover is Nikki Bella.
Eliminated.
Kick hits the mark.
If Nikki Bella hits this one, it's over.
Measured knee drop.
Oh, what a four.
God, that was scary power. All measured up.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
Back in the ring now.
Woo-wee. Delivering the suplex.
Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head. What else is new?
Working on the leg. Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Alicia Fox connecting with a solid shot. Bang, right in the face. She's in control. Natalya seemed to have forgotten she's in a match right now. And will this be it? And Bree gets the shuffle up.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Nikki's got her up.
And down, rack attack 2.0.
This one is all over.
All that's left now is for Nikki Bella to finish.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Toss to the outside.
Watch out!
Oh, sit out powerbomb! Oh, straight forearm!
Beth Phoenix has got her.
Suplex, nice.
She's got the shoulders down.
Real close, too close for cover. And this has got to be it.
Getting out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy.
What a suplex. Crushing leg sweep.
Got the leg.
What dread shoulder.
How you punish your opponent.
Oh,
Oh, look at the strength of Nikki.
Wow!
Alabama Slam! Oh, that hurt knee to the spine.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending. She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving...
The Yes Lock is in! The Yes Lock is in!
Unreal!
Yes Lock!
Fighting for survival.
Oh, my goodness! Crushing it! Oh, what a form!
Alicia Fox is on the prowl.
Natalya! Yes, she's in the tap of an energy source. Few others can.
We've got a cover. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but
that is just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
And she's back in the ring now. There she goes.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Relentless.
Rolling neck snap.
There it is.
Boom. Nice. She's going for the cover.
This girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure she has much of a chance.
She's not going to 10. Will this be it?
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Hooked up and down.
The Jinoku driver. Inverted DDT. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This could be it. Double chicken wing applied.
This might be Fox's night.
Things are looking dire for Alicia Fox. Two.
There's the elimination.
That
has been eliminated.
Lost in the corner right now. Shoulder right in the midsection. Bulldog. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past. Back into the ring.
Oh, man. Brie Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
Debilitating.
Will it be? I know there's going to be some bruised egos and bodies after that six-man elimination chamber. Wow.
Look at her go. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
You can bet there are women in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.